Pakistan. That date and subsequent interviews is something you have committed yourself to. Are you absolutely categorical that come March next year, you will be flying back to your homeland?
Absolutely. And in fact, maybe earlier. It can't be later.
Maybe earlier?
Yes.
What would determine the timing?
Well, my discussion with my people, my supporters, which I'm going to have very, very soon in Dubai. And also, a lot of developments are taking place in Pakistan.
Yes.
There are winds of change in Pakistan, to the better, I would say. So one has to, I think, capitalize on that. I think military has taught me correct timings. And time is now. And therefore, I may take a decision. I have to take a decision myself.
So you must be aware that as you fly back into Pakistan, there is a chance, and there is every chance that you could be arrested, because there is, after all, an arrest warrant out for you in the Benazir assassination case. It's a non-bailable arrest warrant. So when you weigh this consideration, are you ready to go to jail if that situation should arise?
I mean, that is the worst case scenario. I only hope it doesn't happen. These are politicized cases.